Our family therapist's office. I can still smell the musty leather sofa in the corner. My parents took me here when I started having night terrors.
I understand that some might consider my behavior obsessive. Yes. We may not agree on the finer points, but I can't let it go on any longer. Not like this. My father, he always used to say, "Cynthia, your brain has its own mouth, and all it does is devour books." I was insatiable. I learned to see data where no one had ever thought to look. But I never thought it would consume me, strip me of my accolades, that it would affect my son. I can't keep doing this. That second mouth in my head, it just keeps eating. It will never stop. I know how that sounds.